For 780 million people, this is a luxury. About half the world doesn't even have a toilet. Almost 4,000 children die every day because of unsafe drinking water, as well as poor sanitation and hygiene. It's not right. Yet it's a human right. Let's make it right. Join me, and together with UNICEF, we can work to improve the lives of millions of children and their families around the world.